Hello, I'm Chris Hawkins, and this is Live at Midnight. The show that allows you to peel away at the skin of time and reveal segments of the past. It's your chance once again to pick from the music archives stall and fondly handle the fruits of our past. This week, a request from Jury Metacek's wish list, part one of Mike Oldfield, recorded at the Wembley Conference Centre in 1979. Part two, Tubular Bells, will be next week, by the way. This performance includes incantations and features Maddie Pryor on vocals. We'll be right back. incantations from multi-instrumentalist monkey Mike Oldfield and Jury, who requested. Mike, hope you enjoyed that. Part two, which features a full orchestral version of Tubular Bells' I'm Guilty, will be on next Sunday's show. For a full track listing of tonight's or any other performance we featured on the programme, go to the Live at Midnight page at bbc.co.uk/6music. And while you're there, you can request your favourite artist, band or... Hello, I'm Chris Hawkins, and this is Live at Midnight. Tonight, it's part two of Mike Oldfield's performance at the Wembley Conference Centre back in 1979, complete with full orchestra. This performance covers Guilty and the classic Tubular Bells. Spooky. Thank you. Mike Oldfield recorded him at the Wembley Conference Centre in 1979 as requested by Jerry Metichick. If you've got a request for a band or a concert that you'd like to hear, just drop us a line via the Live at Midnight page at bbc.co.uk/6music and we'll see what we can do for you. I'm Chris Hawkins, and tomorrow night, a great set by the Mystery Jets by request.